Hey guys, Gaz here, and today we're going to go into the Xbox Live Arcade version of Minecraft. Just recently there was a lot of information given on this, and I thought I should probably go into it. So first off, you can see on your screen we have character skins will now be editable, though not at launch. So first of all, we know that character skins will now be editable by each player, as well as Minecraft will not be perfect at the start as it was in alpha and so on. It'll keep getting updated. So I think that's pretty cool that now you're going to have skins. Maybe you can make your own skin and send it to a friend. The possibilities are endless with editable skins. Next up, we have mods will now be available, yet the developers want to focus on textures, skins and mods in that order. So we know we're going to have textures, maybe DLC textures, maybe editable textures, or HD textures. Maybe you have to pay for textures to get the best quality textures, so on. I think that's pretty cool that now you'll be able to texture your own terrain, just like in the current version of the PC Minecraft. Next up, we have skins. They're saying that they're developing skins, so there'll probably be DLC versions of skins, which I think is pretty cool, but I don't know if you'll have to pay a premium for them. Next up, we have mods. There's going to be mods. A lot of people thought there won't be mods because it's Xbox Live Arcade. So there's probably going to be official mods, not kind of bukkit where you make your own mod type of thing. It'll probably be official mods where if you want to do something, you then download it from a DLC pack, and you'll probably have to pay for each one of those mods. Next up, we have multiplayer. So multiplayer has been confirmed with a 4-player split screen or an 8-player network game, which I think is really, really cool. One of the main reasons I play Minecraft is to play with friends, and now that they've actually brought in an 8-player network or a 4-player split screen, I think is really, really cool. It's definitely going to boost sales as well as boost the fun and things to do in each server. Next up, we're going to have achievements. So what is an Xbox Live Arcade game without achievements? There's no doubt about it that achievements would have been in this. Next up, we have, can the Xbox Live version play with PC games? And the answer is not quite. The PC version has been and will always be far ahead of the console port version, so having PC and console game sessions interact will be tricky at best, though this may change in the future. So we may see PC and Xbox games integrating over a network connection, which would be pretty cool, where you could not be as restricted by an 8-player network on Xbox Live. You could connect from Xbox onto a server on the PC, so that would be bigger servers, which I think is pretty cool. Next up, we have avatar clothes and collections. And this has been confirmed, although no specifics at this time. So we're going to have avatar clothes and collections. So maybe you can be digging up a mine or so on. You may be able to find avatar clothes collections or avatar awards, that type of thing. So it'll be interesting to see what comes from that. Connect compatibility. There has been a lot of people saying yes it is, and I remember hearing it myself that Kinect is going to be the main pull for this. They're bragging a lot about how Kinect is going to be integrated into Minecraft and how great it's going to be, but yet so far they haven't done anything with it, and I think they're only planning on what the core game is going to be, and from there just expand. So no Kinect compatibility at this minute. Next up, we have what is the price, and the price hasn't been confirmed yet. So I'm thinking it may be around 1,200 Microsoft points. I'd say that would probably be the price, as is most of the other games. But I don't know, with the people that bought Minecraft in alpha, there was, and Notch did say previously that people that bought Minecraft in alpha are entitled to all and any updates for Minecraft in the future. So I don't know if this integrates with Xbox. I doubt it very much, as Xbox is a totally different company to Mojang, and they have a contract with Xbox. So I doubt that'll happen. I think that's only for the PC. So yeah, that's not really it, guys. As soon as I get more information, I'll try update you as soon as possible. As well as that, I will be doing weekly snapshots for 1.3 and future updates. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. If this was any way helpful, please give me a like or even comment and tell me how I can improve the next episode. So thanks, guys, for watching, and as always, have a nice day.